Okay, so I'm going to teach you how to get your dog to talk. This one's quite easy. The idea of this is to get your dog frustrated. So with a ball or a treat, if your dog tends to jump up on you and steals it off you, you might want to restrain them back with a rope. Because as I said, this is all to get them frustrated. Now you might see some dogs when you're walking down the street and they'll be barking at you through a fence, and some of them look quite aggressive when really they're not. They just want to give you a big whiff. They're just barking because they're frustrated they can't get to you. So I'll show you how to do this using this technique. And give them the ball. And just keep working on this process over and over and over again. So I'll show you again. Bella, drop. Dog. Give them the ball. And if you keep practicing this, I did it for about a week with her for long training. And then eventually you can just say, Bella, talk. Bella. Bella, talk. Talk, talk, come here. Talk, 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 talk. Good girl.